Hello and welcome back. I'm Slim Scribe and I'm going to be continuing my live stream of The Last of Us today. And I'm not going to. Okay, that was loud. Sorry. I'm not going to mishmash into it. I'm just going to get going. And yeah, not a lot of time to do this today. So I've been working night shift and I also have been having to get up and get my kids ready for school. So I've been a little spread thin and tired. But I mean, I'm still enjoying it. Now, last time was when Joel was killed by Abby and Owen and her group, and now Ellie and Dina are going and looking for these people towards Seattle. So, that's where we're at right now. Very peaceful out here, though. Wide open area. I'm not gonna be pushing a bum rush this game, but I don't want it to. I don't want Ellie, it to be like dragging arms. Feet looking for stuff.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
Street crossing sign and everything. Where the frick is the buildings and stuff?
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Which way? That looks like it's towards the mountain. That's there it is. Game is so pretty. Seattle. I did see that they're launching the PS5 Pro this November. Thinking about taking a look at that and saving up for one. Because I just want the games to all look the best that they can when I'm playing them.
That's what scares me.
Oh, I forgot to do this. Aha! That's why I'm so dark. Definitely forget when things actually start popping off, where it's not just them exploring. I do know I love this game though. Oh, here's the entry point.
Well, set the QZ. Yep. Watch the high spots.
Places. Oh wow. Stage 4 is the bloater. That's as high as it goes, it says. The gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you. Then give him the kilo and he'll get you inside the wall. Okay. Even in the apocalypse. Selling drugs.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Envelope? Oh. It's a map. Battle. Oh. Got a map. That's the ladle. Over here. Ladder up there. Yeah, I know I said I was going to work on Star Wars Outlaws. I still am. I just wanted to get like an hour or so into the game so I know the controls, because I'm used to playing games like that where I'm using a controller, which like The Last of Us, I couldn't imagine myself playing this on mouse and keyboard. So it's those type of games that I struggle with on mouse and keyboard. So I'm trying to get decent at the controls before.
Soldiers had them in Boston too.
Before I actually start streaming it, so I don't look like a freaking idiot trying to learn controls. And then I get myself used to one control type and then switch over at the last second. That leads down there, so. And I apologize if I cough. I either am having allergies or I appear to be getting sick. I thought I could go out that way. Come on, Dina. Yeah. Where do I go? I know there's that ladder up there, and that's where I need to be. What do I need? Get over that. Patch. Same as the patch that they had. How many of you are there? How many people have you killed? If there's a trick. Truck's closed off. Okay, I need to find a way up on to all that. Oh. Not see the bodies there before.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up.
Alright. I need to get up. How do I do so? Dina? Maybe? Uh-huh. Maybe. Oh, hello. Well, I'm glad I didn't move on. There we go. Oh, it seems like it would hurt. Especially on the titties.
Dina, hey, help me up here.
Break. Get it, girl. All that upper body strength.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
I'm all alone. Can I jump that gap? Oh, I'm gonna have to. Fudge. Ugh. Why it doesn't let you jump higher? It's got me stressing. I'm on here to play and have fun. Ugh. Oh,
God. I'm good. Just almost died.
She doesn't got very good ups.
Huh. Where are these fuckers?
So I'm at 29 of 30. I can upgrade my health kits very shortly. I don't have anything to make anything right now, but I do have all the ingredients available now. Alright. Hello. There's something up here? I don't think I saw this before. I don't know. The last time I played this game was a long ass time ago. Ooh, a card. Cool. Chessmaster trading card. Zelda, once your unit's taken the gate, open it up and coordinate with John's unit. We've got plans in the refuge line already, or the refugee line already. I don't want any Fedra survivors. As soon as they've got your control, got control of the area, offer the refugees entry in exchange for loyalty to the WLF. May your survival be long. Isaac. See, but the WLF seems like they're not any better than the Fireflies. They're going back that way. Here right now.
Of course that doesn't work.
Brick. I might need that. I'm gonna assume I need that. Hopefully not for anything zombie related, but still.
Okay, how do I get you power?
Gotta find it. Generate. I love the subtle things that they do, like she was biting her nails.
This was written.
Got a big operation coming up, and Isaac wants us to scavenge any remaining supplies from downtown. Take any gas from the courthouse, serving garage, the dome, base. And take them to the house of the
serving. That's something.
Okay. I mean, you can share my, thanks for the follow, Emzia. You can share my. Nothing else. I open this door? Like, that easy. Okay, and there's the Jenny.
That's a generator.
All right, let's get this power up and over. Oh, I can unlock it from here. Hey, it's super complicated.
Oh, shit.
Open the gate.
Okay.
Ellie, over here. Okay, the gate does not have power though.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Okay, so that part's done. I'm gonna head into here. See any dambles. So that's gonna be what I need to power up. That was weird. The lighting on that tray changed for some reason. But it was blinking. No. Nothing. Try this. Oh, I need to go pick something else up. I can throw it through a window. The brick. Oh, can I unplug this? Up and over, baby. But I got over here. Is it gonna reach? I don't think so. Oh, it does, just barely.
Okay.
That's over here real quick. Before I open that key. Decide to move on. And this and move it. Hopefully, like, ammo or something up here. It's like a sniper lookout. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, yeah. There we go. Take one of these so I have a surplus. And then I can also do this. A very linear unlocking system. It looks like it's going to be that way for a little while. Open this gate and let Dina's in. Oh. Forgot the code. What gate is this? Maybe it's got the main. Main gate, 0512.
Yes.
You almost lost half your horse.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Starting to sound a little bit like Joel. Gate 2.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Why is here? Oh, wow. Or continued WLF disruption of our supply lines, in addition to infected attacks and spore infestations, we... still unable to meet the weekly food distribution. Keep the city gates sealed to new entrants until further notice. To ease the burden on food stocks, step up your sweeps for criminals and expel them. All class 2 crimes now qualify for expulsion. Running out of time. And a tour.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Check is off. I'm assuming I'm gonna end up needing gas. Might not be.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it.
Oh, let's well, what move do we do on. Now?
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus.
The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did.
The dome.
So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
All right, so this is where the open world part comes in. It's not really open world.
What the
hell
happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me. You're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
Wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky,
we'll be fine. We should stay alert, stock up while we can.
Fascists! Location added. Question mark on the truck. Good, that's good. It's all shot up. I can see holes in it. It had a triangle. Okay, I was gonna say. I thought I could open it.
Whoa.
Ooh.
This
ambushed.
Guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah. Sure looks that way.
Everything is in place. We will be waiting. Once we intercept the convoy and take the federal officers captive, you can abandon your post and join us. I know you've taken numerous risks and lived in fear of being discovered. Your loyalty to our cause is appreciated, Isaac. Dead bodies in here with the MRE. Did she write? Oh, okay. She crossed it off.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Come on, that was a good one.
Mm-hmm. Okay, on the other side, I'm gonna go down here under this bridge. Yep. Alright, so head up. In gate A. Check out this fire truck over here and see what's going on.
Military got their ass kicked here.
WLF. These guys don't fuck around.
Dude! Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so...
Okay. Bag?
What you got there?
Another rumor that the Westlake Bank has been searched. That's true, then...
Says there are supplies at some bank.
We filled more pre-baked out supplies. I say we go for it if there are enough weapons in there. You know some guys that we can trade with for safe passage out of this hellhole. Oh man, I don't have the balls to go in there. Aaron. On this. Oh, hey there.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go.
Get. And an axe. Fucking axe. Shit down there. Oh no! What do I need to do? Oh! Why'd she do that? I hit X like it told me to. And she just jumped off the ledge. Oh my god. Okay. Try that once more with feeling. Okay, the bag's gone. I have no idea why the hell she jumped.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. There we go.
Bag actually gone? Yeah, it's gone. I have no idea why the hell she jumped.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Do you know what you're doing?
I think so.
Back up. Alright, hold R1 and back and forth to swing. And back and forth. And back and forth and back and forth. Let's go, Ellie.
Got it. Nice one. On the way.
Ooh, what is this? Training manuals reveal new upgrade brand. Anything else up here? Sweet. Now, oh, whoops. Ooh, hello there, Santa. Was going to require me. My maximum health, and I can do health kits. Need the manual. Okay. Nice. Cool. Shimmer. Oh, I had to reset my camera so I didn't look at Dina while she was teleporting. Okay, let's check the left side.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it? Your call.
Sure. But can't climb up there, okay. But I can go in here. Eesh. Nothing like a bank sitting over top of your head
this
to be very
cool.
Fucking precarious.
In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Nope, me either. I need to worry about them finding the body. I'll count three more. Four more. Just let me walk back while I'm killing him. Cool. I definitely need to stealth the body armor. I don't know if the runners are going to be more lethal, though. That one over in the corner doesn't seem to be minding any. Pull it this way. That runner staring straight at me. That's just one runner, so I'm not too terribly worried about it. Okay, cool. All right. Okay, calm down, lady.
Okay. That's all of them. God.
Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Probably security.
Yeah. Not sure.
When the bank died. The bank. Teeth.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie.
Zero teeth.
Here we go.
Ta-da.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dead bodies everywhere. Anything on this side? Take a peek. Oh, he's got a shotgun.
Thanks, dude.
Got two shells in it. Fuck this, I wasn't even supposed to be here. Fucking Neil wrote me and said the police would be too busy chasing all those sick people running around. This place would be easy pickings.
Whew, we'd be rich.
Of course, those sick fuckers showed up and everything went to shit. Pulled one of them off Kyle and nearly lost my arm with all the fucking bites. And my own guys lock me in here. The cops will get here soon. If I go down with... then my friends go down with me. I'll tell the newspaper, I'll tell everyone on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travis, and Neil Grant are motherfucking cowards. He dimed him out in his dying thing.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Flip it. Aha! Feel really fucking weird now. Sweating like a pig. Arms all red and black. A black where I got bit. Can't keep my thoughts straight. Oh shit, this is how it happens. Am I turning into one of them? Fuck that. I'm going out. I'm going out like a fucking man. He shot himself. Sorry. Is a force of habit. Okay, so she'll mark it off once I complete it. Nelson. So, literally just came down here to get a shotgun. There was nothing else here. I mean, that's not a bad haul. Just saying. Thought there would be like some weapon parts or something I can use to upgrade my things. You're gonna come straight at me, bro. Goodbye, friend. And it's gone. That should be the end of it.
Agreed.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
Oh, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
A farmhouse is way more practical.
That place was crazy. Oh, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
It's up here. Upper part of the bank. Oh no, another building that fell on top of it. Oh, hello. Up here. Pile of wood.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Or where the rain can't get you.
Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
The dome.
You're right.
Mark it real quick.
It's on the map now.
Elliot Music Shop down here. Here.
Is this place sturdy?
I don't know.
His old location. Oh my god, that has to hurt. Luff.
Made it.
Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Check this street down here and see what I can find before I move on to the dome. Side streets, everything. It's down this road. Okay, horse is getting nervous, I'm not sure why. No, I'm gonna go back and just explore that little alleyway area. That store? Oh, there's a door back here.
Kitty!
Locked.
Nope. Locked.
Always worth a try.
I'm gonna come down here and check it out and see if I can see the
music store. Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean,
I could definitely figure it out.
The trading card. Das Wort.
Yo, check this out.
Still intact.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, sorry, let's check it. So, Dina is my groupie. Ew.
Records here. The sleek habit.
The sick habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Say more. Say more nice things about me. Hello, welcome.
What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
I'll say You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I love this game.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Revolver bullets. I had a revolver. Oh, hello. What is an artiste? Another day in paradise.
Damn, that's pretty good.
Jotting this down.
Okay, some of the scanners.
Haven't seen one of these in a while.
Looks like that's everything over here.
Except for a workbench. Molotov. Okay, so anytime there's an update, it turns. Workbench! See what I can mod. Oh, hello. I don't want you to do that. Almost do anything. Capacity. Damn, it is hella expensive for stuff in this. Capacity. Fire rate, stability? Yeah, I'm gonna hit stability on the shotgun. I got on my pistol. Stability, capacity. Rifle is gonna go up in capacity too. That's good. A few decent upgrades. Righty. U21. Oh, duck it low, duck it low. Oh, I can see there. Oh, that's good. There's a spot I can get in without having to go all the way around. If I ever need to come back. Okay, I've explored this way a little bit. I'm gonna head to the dome. And then I'm gonna call it for now. Got a decent sum of things done. And head over to the dome entry.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Here or over here? There. Entrance over here. Is there anything over here by
the tank?
fire. Over here, jeez. there's a tree right there. Okay. All right, this is where I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna save right here and call it quits. I got other things I gotta do before I get to work. So if you join me currently, thank you so much for being here. And if you're joining me afterwards in the live stream replay on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/slimscribe, thank you for joining me so much. Have a good one.